take some of this, our things, teachings, what is today, to a very practical way. Like, you get me? He goes under that person and passes to the certain things under that person. A young man of that body, he will be able to deliver a special.
There was a Joshua to take over from Moses, as recorded in Deuteronomy 31:14. There was the Elisha to take over from Elijah, as recorded in 2 Kings 2:1-9. Solomon from David, as recorded in 1 Kings 1:28-30. Timothy from Paul, as recorded in 2 Timothy 2:1-2. It is. Where are the youths? Like the question, where are you in Genesis 3:9? Or where is your brother Abel in Genesis 4:9? It's a call for accountability. Where are the youths in relation to the teachings and ministry of the church? Where are the youths as regards God's expectation of them amidst the moral decadence and social vices in the church and society? Where do the youth stand? This is interesting.
Praise the Lord. So looking at the introduction, I think we can see from the second paragraph where it says, where are the youths? Like the question, where are you? For me, I want to feel that the second part of the question is more applicable. Where is your brother Abel? Especially as we look at the initial question that I was asking.